next up for the 2016 Strawberry Fest Parade here in Beaver Dam, and getting ready to attend the Veterans Memorial Service. And I just want to say thank you to all the veterans, the men and women who have served this country and who have given their lives for the freedom that we have today. Thank you.